Na dann. Ihr seid sehr scharfsinnig.
I was hoping to greet the High Harper beneath Salona's tears.
You have the lad a little nervous. You're the one toppled Ketherick out in the Shadowlands, no?
Mm-hmm. Aldous isn't nervous. He's terrified. And he's using Salona's tears as some kind of code.
Mm-hmm. Warum hat er solche Angst vor euch?
Geraldus, you spoiled Orin's surprise. Hm. We'll deliver you alive for that. But not you.
War ja klar. Ach, ihr seid nervig. Eigentlich will ich den über den da. Ah ja, okay, der ist gehört auch zu uns jetzt, okay. Dann wollen wir mal. Lauf mal in unsere Richtung am besten. Ah, okay, aber das macht auch Hunters Mark. Oh, und der macht sogar 12 Schaden. Mhm. Ah ja. Ja, natürlich, die können sich ja dann auch noch verwandeln, logischerweise. Komme ich zu ihr ran? Nee, ne? Müssen wir den hier nehmen. Ziel ist nicht erreichbar. Hm, logisch. Weil da drei Dickies mir den Weg versperren. Aber es geht meinen Leuten noch gut, oder? Ja, gut genug. Warum bin ich jetzt schon wieder dran? Tot. Noch drei über, ne? Ich darf ja echt hoch. Bin da nicht hoch.
Time to press ahead.
Kann ich die da eventuell runterschubsen einfach? Hui! Klatsch. Ich hab Mist gebaut, würde ich das mal nennen. Sporten an. Stellen uns mal nach davor.
Have to keep going.
Kann ich ran, ne? Dann machen wir mal einen Zweier hier. Ja, dafür muss ich auch hoch. Ach, machen wir einfach auf Teddy. Okay, produziert sehr gut. Der kann nicht brennen, das ist immer ganz lustig. Voll ab. Das wollte ich gar nicht. Das Hunters Mark drauf. Sind doch die drei Vollidioten oben doch auch, oder?
Quite exhausted. A good night's sleep would do me wonders.
Mhm. Der Tötungsbefehl. Ihr werdet die Hafner Gesichter nicht mehr lange tragen müssen. Orin hat den Befehl erteilt, tötet die Alte, aber berichtet ihr vorher, wie ihr kleinen Soldaten gestorben sind. Gebt ein bisschen Haare oder eine Sehne auf, wenn möglich. Die Auserwählte möchte eine Harfe gespannt. Okay.
Thank you.
Ich habe sehr vernützt. Danke mir noch nicht. Woher weiß ich, dass ihr nicht auch ein Doppelgänger seid?
Because I'm not. I swear. You're the one High Harper Jahira sent.
Mhm. Seht mich nicht. Wir sind Verbündete, ebenbürtig.
Right. Equal to the High Harper. You can give her my report, then. The others... They're all dead.
Hmm.
Or scattered. Jahira sent word of the victory over Ketherick. Set us hunting after the cultists in the city. But they were the ones hunting us. Things were quiet. Until we started to ask about the Rashomar.
Wer ist dieser Rashomar? Was will Jahira von ihm?
The High Harper didn't tell you. Perhaps it's not my place. Just tell her this. I can't continue the hunt. Whatever the cult has done with the Rashomar, they do not want him found.
Mhm. Interessant. Was war das? Achso. Gut, die eine haben wir ja. So, jetzt wollen wir mal ganz kurz Folgendes hier. Was soll denn das, Leute? Hm? Wollt ihr jetzt auch noch auf den Sack? Wollt ihr auch noch sterben? Ich hab keine kurze Rast mehr, ne?
What? By the Morden Summons Curlies went on down there. Of course they bloody did. Clear out then. I'm guessing I have some tidying to do before the Steel Watch squeals by.
Das war alles. Keine weiteren Fragen mehr?
I've had enough dealings with Harpers to know I don't want the answers. Go on now.
Okay.
Now here's someone who appreciates the finer things. Welcome, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Stop. Inhale through the nose. Hold. Exhale slowly through the mouth. Now you've just sampled some of Baldur's Gate's finest incense. Delicious, no?
Herrlich, wirklich berauschende Kopfnote. Hab schon besseres gerochen, Weihrauch. Ich dachte schon, jemand hätte Roti Dreck verbrannt.
Aren't they just? You clearly have excellent taste.
Ich weiß.
What can I do for you, sir?
Ihr habt da einen schönen Betrieb.
I must say, I'm rather proud of it. The wood paneling cost a fortune, but it's so worth it for the Lux atmosphere it provides.
Mhm. Was habt ihr im Angebot?
Everything alchemical from potions to poisons. Just do make sure you read the label before quaffing.
Mhm. Ach, ich habe dem unten die Tränke nicht gekauft, die Heiltränke, ne? Na egal. So, warte mal, jetzt will ich mal ganz kurz gucken. Die Heizkette kann da rein. Ja, mal kurz mal alles Gold rausnehmen. So. Der Schminkkoffer kann da rein. 59 Gold ist dieser Humpen wert. Holy moly. Das Glöckchen nicht, den nicht. Warum sind die da drin und nicht in meinem Lagerdingens? So. Hat er denn noch irgendwas, was ich gerne haben möchte? Herzförmiger Stein. So.
Be sure to savor each purchase.
Yes.
Einmal bitte auf.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Hallihallo. Ah, das ist die. Ich habe keine Ahnung und ich habe es auch nicht offen stehen lassen. Ah. Ah, okay. Ich hatte hier bei ihm vergessen, die Dingens zu kaufen, ne?
What do you need? Short father, bless you.
So. Ich muss tatsächlich auch mal irgendwie so ein bisschen. Scarlet welche, dann bekommt Shadowheart welche und Gilson hat jeder mal welche. Dann machen wir eine lange Rast. Wir müssen auch nochmal mit Jehera reden. Sie scheint uns ja irgendwas zu verheimlichen. Direkt ein Gespräch Warum liegt da der tote Zephlor?
It is the smell that strikes you first. Spiced ceremonial oils cut through with the copper tang of blood. In the candlelight, Zephlor might almost be sleeping. But his empty eyes stare. His lips slack around a curl of parchment, poking through like a yellow tongue. A message.
Mhm. So zarte Fallen, nur um eure Anhänger in Sicherheit zu wiegen. Dieser Fleischsack war eins eurer Haustierchen, nicht wahr? Er war eine hübsche Leinwand für meine Klinge. Seine Schreie für dieser Korall. Odin, ja, war klar. Es ist eine Ehre, mein Gemetzel mit ansehen zu dürfen, aber dies ist nur der Anfang. Bald werdet ihr solch spektakuläre Verheerung erleben, bald Vision, Fleisch geworden durch meine unheilige Hand. Welches Idol soll ich aus euch erschaffen? Welche Götzen aus eurem Untergebenen? Aber Zephlor. So, Jehera. Dann erzähl mal.
I never met Zephlor. But the way his people spoke of him. Hatred. But grief as well. For the man they thought he was. He betrayed them. But only in the hopes of saving them. It will comfort the others little to know that. Lauren knows the hunt. In one stroke, she places the Harpers beyond our reach. Separates us from our pack. Until we know who the False Facers are, we cannot trust anyone beyond ourselves. A shame of mine. Redoubled because I did not tell you everything sooner. Tell me, what do you know of a man named Minsk of Rashomon.
The name is as familiar as Jahira's own. A hero of the time of troubles, who saved the city more than once.
Mm-hmm.
I sense you mean no insult, calling scarce a century ago the old place. Which is considerably more insulting. Minsk is an old friend. Perhaps my oldest. We fought at one another's backs, times beyond counting. And the last time I saw him, I left him to die.
Mm-hmm.
Before we ever heard of this absolute, we received word of a gathering in the Undercity. What we found was the first dark seed of this plot. A circle of cultists with mind flayers in their midst. We might have ended it there, cut off at the root, but before I could send for help, Minsk charged in alone. It was chaos,
He was overrun, dragged down beneath a mass of tentacles. I had a choice. Stay and let word of this cult die with us, or leave him and live to fight another day.
Und ihr seid hier, ihr habt die richtige Wahl getroffen, zermürbt euch nicht, das ist zum Manager Hera, grausame Entscheidung, die ihr da treffen musstet.
The world takes much from those who presume to defend it, but sometimes you get to take it back. So don't be sorry, because I mean to use you, if you're willing. Infection, indoctrination, eradication. That has been the fate of everyone the cult has captured so far, but it has not been yours. With your help, perhaps it need not be Minsk's either.
Dann suchen wir ihn. Warum sagt ihm das erst jetzt? Das ist wirklich wichtiger, als die Auserwählten aufzuhalten. Wir suchen Jahira, aber wir wissen nicht, ob er überhaupt noch lebt.
As simply as that? For no other reason than that I asked? Perhaps you two will get along. Oh, the point is moot without a means to find him. Without the Harpers, we shall have to find another path. I'll have a better idea of what that is once we're through the gates. Seems I need to reacquaint myself with this damned city.
Yay, ich freue mich schon. Haben die alle jetzt kurz was zu sagen?
I hope Zevlor rests in the softest, sweetest peace possible. He deserved more than he got.
Tja.
Gods, poor Zevlor. Even good intentions can lead us down deadly paths.
Na, was haben wir zu sagen hier, Mister?
Even a wet rag like Zevlor deserved a better death than that.
A cruel end. I wouldn't have wished that for Zevlor, no matter his failings.
Tja.
Then that's where we need to go. My parents are in there somewhere.
Keeping very well, I hope.
Die beiden haben da nicht viel zu sagen. Die kennen Zevlor ja auch nicht wirklich.
After all he'd been through. Zevlor did not deserve such a death. It is unsettling to know we have such eyes as Orin's upon our party. Sorry, I didn't ask why you sought me out. Do you need anything of me?
Zevlor turned to darkness in his desperation. But he did not deserve a fate such as that.
Habt ihr von Thania gehört, seit wir weitergezogen sind?
I have. He speaks to me during my nightly meditations. He is well. And Oliver also. At times they are one, and at others they divide. Easier for playing, perhaps. And the land thrives also. I doubt you would recognize it. Perhaps one day you and I can both return and see it for ourselves.
Okay. Gut, dann würde ich sagen, machen wir da mal die lange Rast. Achso, warte mal, ich warte noch mal kurz. Gut. Gucken wir, dass wir das gleich einfach mal benutzen.
I brought my own paring knife. Now I just need some ingredients and I'm gonna make something really good, I promise.
Mhm. Ich habe ein richtig ungutes Gefühl, dass dieses kleine Wesen da eventuell... Ah, da habe ich gar nicht drüber nachgedacht.
How did you? Hm. Oh, it's you. I must have let my mind wander. Enough for you to wander in. Forgive me. I am drained. Ever since you killed Ketherick and took his Netherstone, the Chosen's control of the brain has been brittle. It's rebelling against Orin and Gortash, fiercely. I suspected that when we took Ketherick's stone, the brain would begin to break free. Those brain quakes confirm that my suspicion was correct. I do not know what happens now when it receives their orders, and I do not dare guess.
You feel the Emperor's fear as if it were your own. An Elder Brain enslaved is one thing. An Elder Brain unleashed will be the end of everything.
Beautiful, isn't it? The mighty Prince Orpheus, contained in submissive slumber. Come. You may as well sit a while. Now that you are here, your company isn't unwelcome.
Was macht ihr da? Ihr wirkt besorgt. Ich dachte, so Namen gehören, während ihr mehr auf der Hut. Eure Gesellschaft ist abstoßend.
Trying to guard us. The brain is restless. But I am distracted. And my lack of focus is endangering us. I'm haunted by memories. They are relentless. I can think of nothing. No one else.
Belin, nicht wahr? Die Herzogin, die gestorben ist.
The very same. Duke Stelbane. As she was known in Baldur's Gate. You thought you were my first ally. Far from it. I have long sought the allyship of others. It is the only way to succeed. Though my relationship with Belin was... different from my relationship with you.
Mhm. War es intimer?
In a way. But not the way you're thinking of. In life, she was my business partner. Back when we ran the Knights of the Shield. A difficult task for a mind flayer. Duke Stelmane trusted me, and the city trusted her. I conceived the plot, but Belin took center stage. It was she who met with the merchants, politicians, and patriarchs. It was she who negotiated deals and signed off on agreements. Her rooms played host to the most important conversations in the city. Together, we brought order to chaos. At its height, everything that happened in that city went through the shield, through us. I could not have done any of it without her. Just as I cannot do any of this without you. But now, she is gone.
Braucht ihr noch eine Umarmung? Ich bedauere euren Verlust.
I appreciate your understanding. What I feel is deeper than superficial cures can reach. And not entirely unwelcome. Most people think that mind flayers are soulless husks who feel nothing. I am glad you are not most people.
Danke, dass ihr mir davon erzählt habt. Passt beim nächsten Mal besser auf.
Another quake. The brain is rebelling again. I need to focus. And so do you.
Ah.
Okay.